Right, let's see. You winning, Daryl?
Yeah.
That's good.
Just trying to get Dragon Balls now.
Yeah.
Hello!
Because I can't defeat the fucking... That mission is just fucking beatable. Like, holy shit.
Yep.
It's really difficult. And you have to do it on your own, like...
Yep.
That's the most difficult part. You have to do it on your own.
Hold on.
And that's just not fucking possible. Because you're always fighting three or more enemies at the same time.
Hmm. That's not fun.
And they all have really good ranged attacks, so the moment you stop moving, yeah.
That's the moment you die.
You're fucked. Yeah. Oh my god, I can't get the fucking temple to spawn in. If this doesn't work, I will just go back to the fucking single player lobby because I'm going insane.
I mean Kaioken, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I can buy it now.
Finally, god Jesus.
We have nice new items in stock. Welcome.
Customize boost attributes first.
No, it's a super attack. Okay, I'm going back to the single player.
Right, instead of meteor blowdown. Because Orin combo I need to actually do for like, the other guy.
Hello, I'm Gohan.
On a single player lobby because it's just not spawning the time things in. The time patrollers and a single player. The single player lobby, they spawn like almost every single time.
Yeah. Does Krillin have something for me? Yes, no, maybe. Yep, I can actually do the thing for Krillin now.
Hey!
Hello, Chris Godfame GDS. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Alright, I need to.
Alright, let's begin. Be sure to keep a good eye on Yamcha and Tien's moves.
So, you're Krillin's apprentice. Nice to meet you.
Not as lenient as Krillin.
Yeah, you just have to load the help. Yeah, that's not a good idea.
Not bad at all. Krillin, your friend's got some talent here.
If you get bored with Krillin, come see me. I'll make you crazy strong.
Sure, whatever. Well,
look at the extra pass.
You did good. Keep it up.
All right, I just cleared it.
The extra pass? What? For this game or for two?
Holy mackerel! How in the world did you get that strong from training?
Destructo disc. Ooh.
Yeah, that takes a pretty long time to charge up.
I can instantly... Oh, for Xenoverse 2. I can instantly start again. Change skill set.
For Xenoverse 2. Yeah, I also have to... I think I got the super pass. I think.
Hey.
Energy capsule S.
Hey.
I already had it. Sure.
Yeah, this is one.
E.
I have two, but I first started playing 2 and I was like, no, I'm gonna first play 1 so I know what's happening.
And then I noticed that my little brother on his account actually had the first game, so I was like, yeah, sure, I'll play it as well.
Start spawning in.
So I gave him the item. Now I need to become friends with him even more. Play data. This one. Yeah, Krillin doesn't like me enough yet. Sure.
Yeah, he still needs to go a lot further.
Well, let's check out all the offline parallel quests for now. Because I just did a lot. Oh, wow. Okay. A lot more opened up.
Okay, I'm just not getting it. If you want to get raised further, use him in the things.
No, yeah, it's a double Krillin.
No, double Krillin actually counterbalances, so... Oh.
Okay.
Let's do this!
Like, it will still gain, yes, but it's gonna be so little that you won't even notice it. I'm not getting any of them.
Here I go!
Alright, I've selected people. Selected Goku and Krillin.
Oh, you probably only needed Krillin, to be honest.
Defeat all of Ginyu Force members.
You're level 40, don't have to be scared.
Don't let your guard down.
This is, funnily enough, the same one that we did earlier. Number 12.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we did a lot of them.
What a bother! Gundo, you take care of them!
What the heck?!
You know, Goldo's getting destroyed.
Yeah, but Goldo is not really that interesting.
What power?
Not Raccoon. Raccoon. I said Raccoon. I said it with an N.
I'm finished with my warm-up now. So, let's get this started. Get your force! Raccoon! Let's play, Maggot. Go ahead and try and cheat as much as you want. Good life, Maggot.
Here goes nothing.
Nice. That's the spirit. Not bad. Why you?
Okay, I came from... I think this one. Did I? Capture Corporation.
Hi.
Right, let's go for it.
We are renowned Ginyu Force. I'll prove that to you. Here I go! Yeah! I'm the Ginyu Force's Red Magma! Yay! I'm the Ginyu Force's Blue Hurricane! Battle! Remember that, because you'll be tested on it later.
Alright, it's only Bertha left already.
If you underestimate the Ginyu Force! Yeah, whatever. But you guys let your guard down way too much.
This can't be happening. We're like the mighty Ginyu Force.
Oh.
This will be a battle like none other before.
Again, you.
I never thought I'd see the day when I would actually have to show my true power.
Sorry for the grand entrance. But I'm going to make this quick!
You sure are confident, aren't you? No one has ever talked to me, the mighty Captain Ginyu, like that.
So this is your
to be a warrior in the universe.
Oh my.
Stronger than me.
What's happening?
I did not expect anyone to dare challenge me in battle. Let me give you a basic idea of just who it is you're about to face. My power level is 530,000. Of course, I absolutely have no intention of using it all, so at least there's that.
I'm actually having to defeat Frieza right now.
There's not much more I can teach you. Yes, you can. But the game just won't let me. I have the sentry excitement. Okay, not achieving a lot at least.
Let me return.
Also, thank you, Bextia10, for the follow. Ultimate finish. Yay, we're done.
You're done with that mission.
That's yeah. Just like you. Well, I got a B for it. So.
Better and better.
Soul Echo device. Welcome back, Stia. How are you doing? Also, I still need to find number 11.
Oh, yeah. 11, I don't know.
Let's do this! My turn?
Your turn? Sure, sure.
Good! You're doing great!
As an enemy, you were a pain. But as an ally, I couldn't be happy.
Close! I thought I was done for!
What's that? Where's that power coming from? Not bad. But the
who the heck are you?
Oh,
no matter.
God.
Anyone who gets in my way will face my fury.
Hey, Krillin. Let's fight. I've been wanting to fight too.
Took too much damage.
You can still do this. I train just as hard.
This is a moment. Is it so ordinary?
What happened? My power! If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last!
Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
Alright! Well
then.
Those moves are great!
Oh no.
I won't let a single one of you escape! Prepare yourselves! a mere earthling deciding to face off against me? I find no enjoyment in Frieza.
Frieza! I will defeat you!
I'll kill every little fighting a feudal battle. I see you enjoy reveling in futility.
That was close!
You scum!
Oh, you're also coming back to life.
I'm not sure I want you on my team, but so be it. Time to clear out the trash.
Fuck. Nonsense. I am the greatest in the universe!
Okay.
Those moves were great.
Job done.
Nice.
I actually got 3,000
XP
out of this.
Keep that up, my friend.
Oh, very quickly go BRB. Finally, we're back. What happened 15 minutes into the other thing? I kind of started dying. Headache and such. So, yeah. I decided to take some time off. And now we're back. I'm going to quickly finish up every quest that I can do, and afterwards I just continue on to the main story.
My turn?
Thank you very much!
Fuck it, why not?
Now, let's begin.
I'm so happy!
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed!
This is nothing!
Come on, Gohan. I'll be your opponent.
Yes! Yes, Mr. Piccolo! Mr. Krillin, let's fight!
Alright, show me what you're made of!
Daddy! Help me!
Alright.
Hurry it up! This is just irritating!
Oh, I actually have,
would dare face me.
Piccolo, I get a little scared that one day you might become an enemy.
A little? Seems like I'm being underestimated. I'll end this quickly.
Is this my limit? Impossible! This can't be it!
Wow.
Tantra won't get a chance.
Oh, Vegeta, whatever has happened to your memory? It seems you've forgotten how much you feared me.
A child of a Saiyan and an Earthling is strong, right? Show me!
Yeah, we will defeat him. Oh, hop down.
What? I am being pushed? How is this possible?
All right. There's more coming. Okay. Oh, right.
Sorry I'm late, guys.
Frieza! I will defeat you!
I'll take care of the rest.
For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians. And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! You're done for!
Alright, I'll train you.
Please, don't go easy on me, Dad!
That was close. I thought I was done for.
Holy shit.
That was close. I thought I was done for.
Why are you avoiding this so much? Beautiful.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Good work.
Yay, we're doing it. Why the hell not? I got Krillin back, I know that much. He's not the hardest one to actually get back, so. But I'm not sure like how many times you actually get the chance to find this one, so.
Okay. Strong! Well, not as strong as me, of course. Nice fight, but go a little easier next time. I wasn't prepared and stuff. You kind of caught me off guard.
Wow.
Now listen up. This is just a test. Don't get too serious. Ow! I told you not to be too serious. Stop! Stop! That's it for the test!
Right. Now I need to actually, I think, take him with me on these quests.
Greetings.
My turn?
Let's do this!
Let's want me to die for a second.
Good. You're doing great.
Oh, yeah. Who dares to try to defeat the great Hercule? Yeah.
Damn it.
Hey, hey, hey. Are we seriously fighting here?
You got it, quick.
But the real battle has just begun. We're not done yet. I can still fight.
Good job. That means I'm the greatest teacher in existence.
Right.
Goku. This reminds me of the World Tournament.
Yeah, except this time, I'm not a kid.
What an attack.
Hey, Krillin! Let's fight! Cool, I've been wanting to fight too!
That was close. I thought I was done for.
How pathetic of me.
I can still do this. I train just as hard.
Yeah, yeah.
It should be about the same level. Here I go! Not looking good here.
This is stupid. Move aside.
Huh. You again.
A mere earthling would dare face a new world.
This is a dangerous opponent.
Dangerous?
I'll show that I can still fight.
You really think you stand a chance against the mighty Vegeta?
What happened? You're going to shit kicked out of you. Oh, I don't have any. Sure.
Still doesn't realize how weak he is. What an idiot.
Well then.
Yeah, look at that. Just look how strong my apprentice is.
I have no clue how much time I'm going to get before I'm going to his training completely, but, well, we're turning again you for us. Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, here I go. My turn?
Let's take two fucking Krillins with us. I don't care.
Alright, let's go! Unleash your power!
I know this one. I've actually done this one with Darryl.
You might taste good after I barbecue you. Like this.
done for.
All right, let's go.
Hi.
Let's do this.
Try and cheat as much as you want.
Damn it. Here goes nothing.
Not bad.
The curve, ultra, high speed.
What? Missing. Quite a lot, actually. Jesus. Either he's blocking or I'm just missing.
Good. Pretty good. You're doing better than I thought.
Oh, new enemy.
This will be a battle like none other before. I never thought I'd see the day when I would actually have to show my true power. Uh-oh.
Open it. Oh, no. Okay.
You've got a ways to go. The Great Hercule will show you how it's done next time.
Clear on that? Yeah, 5 minutes. Of course, took what, 5 minutes? Hercule also doesn't have any for me right now. That keeps going on. I'll actually close my window.
Greetings.
Hey, it's me, Goku. My turn?
Seven Soul Juniors.
Yo,
oh god, so we haven't even started on damaging this one just yet. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I think I'm definitely only going to record the next time when Dowell is here again. Okay, that's actually annoying now. There's an arrow to Wasteland. We'll of course complete like the quote unquote hour long episode. Alright, this should be the last one. Please, nothing. Yes, okay, beautiful. Nothing afterwards. We at least leveled up.
That's a pretty sorry showing for a champion's apprentice.
Right, so we are 40 across the board on that. On those at least, so that's good. Hercule doesn't have anything new for me, so eek.
Greetings.
Alright, this one.
Bring it.
I pressed the Y button to just randomize. Let's do Krillin or Krillin every time, and then just press Y afterwards.
You will shake the fear of a special punch and dynamite kick. All right.
Damn it!
I'm gonna get serious on you now.
That was close. I thought I was done for.
Well, Krillin, want to battle it out with me?
Please go easy on me, Yamcha.
Hey, bud.
Not bad.
I got multiple on me. Yeah, but you're going down earlier than me.
Damn it! I can't keep up in this battle. I'm sorry.
Jin, don't die, Jin!
I'm
not going down. I'm used to this kind of pressure.
Krillin! Oh no. My bad feeling came true.
Ah, fuck.
Damn it!
Oh, I must say you are very brave to try to face me.
I got both the enemies after me. I only just came back. At least there's only one enemy left. Come on, Birdo. And drunks, you don't deserve strength.
Can't I change the future?
Oh no.
It's your turn, Gohan. Make things right. Restore peace to this world.
Piccolo, I get a little scared that one day you might become an enemy.
A little. Seems like I'm being underestimated.
Captain, in you!
Masika!
Are you okay?
Rip.
That was pathetic! You call yourself my apprentice?
Oh, fuck you! You call yourself my apprentice? I think this started though with him as like my enemy. I like just 4 seconds in, he already went down, so. dinosaur game. You know what? Sure. This will be the last thing that I do, though.
I'll end this quickly. Train with me. I don't know who you are, but that's some confidence you have.
Actually, Piccolo, you were the first one I ever trained with, so...
Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. Took too much damage.
Yes, you.
A mere earthling would dare face me.
I just launched an attack, that's what happened.
Oh, like you can manage. Very well, I'll test my new move on you.
I get to fight with Father? I'm starting to get nervous here.
Look at 12, though.
Damn it! This isn't how it was supposed to go!
Three out of five, I mean. It's not worth hoping on. Good.
Hey.
Hmm. Got to restore my health back. All right.
Hey! You must be the warrior that Gohan said was going to train with us. Is that right?
Strong!
Here!
No!
They could take Gohan out?
Super
Damn
Saiyan.
It!
We might as well stop.
Almost.
That was pathetic. You call yourself my apprentice?
Hercule, you are more pathetic. Hercule is pathetic, period. Oh well. Yeah, I might need to get some more levels, so... Eek.